is I've been baking my own bread lately, and I just baked a fresh loaf tonight. It's probably still warm, all wrapped up in cellophane. I'll cut a big slab of that. Just so thick it just fits into the toaster. And I'll put some kind of preserve on it. No butter. Just a thin coat of preserve. Although, I also baked chicken yesterday. I might take that bread and make a chicken sandwich. That sounds even better. Yeah, I'm a little confused. Why that back door is there. I do remember this now. Okay. Boy, the hitbox on those things are difficult.
Oh.
Yeah, well. Boiled rice. Three San Jacobos in the fryer. I don't know what those are. They're like cheese and ham. Okay, if you change the bread for two slices of meat. Oh, breaded. I got a bucket of rice in my refrigerator I just boiled up a couple days ago. But I'm switching to lentils. I make a lot of soup, and I'll heat it up in the microwave. I'll make a big pot of it, put it in the fridge. I'll microwave a bowl of it, and then I'll throw a handful of rice in it to cool it down and thicken up the soup. And oh, this place, I know what this is now. Oh, we're going to be here a while. Oh, hard save. But I learned that lentils is much healthier as far as ulcers go. I may have a couple ulcers, so I'm trying to change my diet to be ulcer friendly. Long story, lentils. Better than rice. Okay. Oh. This is a puzzle. And I think it starts off a little deadly. Yeah, it's about all these valves. But let's clear the room of enemies first. Maybe there are none. Yes, I know. Come back to you. Okay, and this is the door we came in. No, it's not. The next wall is. That's the door we came in. Now, this probably won't open. Yes, it requires the key. As well as this. Yes. Okay, so I don't see any enemies. Well, it's going to give us a leg up. Here's our first hint. There doesn't seem to be any steam flowing through these pipes. Restore steam in the left valve and in the right valve system. Vault release valve. Okay, well that looks like that probably gives gas. Either both sides or this side. Oh, you're not gonna walk me through each one, are you? Come on, you're making it too easy. I say that now. Okay, so we're losing gas. We're losing steam pressure right there. It's basically telling us to turn this one, so. Okay, so that's not leaking out of there anymore. Now, I don't know if that's a leak, back pressure, or if that's just an indication that it is now active. There's a break right there. Let's go follow these others before we monkey around in here. Try to remember where that was. This we'll call the left side. No, we're gonna call it the left side. Because when you come out of here, it's to the left, because this was the starting point. Really? Back and forth. See, this no longer has a quest marker on it. I remember I got so confused doing this the first time. I had to go back to reload my save and just start all over again. Now, I've already turned this on once. bunch of shit bots in the viewer list. Not surprised. But, you know, Ari, I almost never look in there. Almost never. Truly. I figure if there's people lurking, then leave them lurking. I'm not going to call anybody out, even if it's somebody that I know really well. I just think that's inappropriate. I'm going to try to turn this again. Well, it stopped leaking there. It's not leaking there. And it's not leaking anywhere else. But the arrow is still there. Oh boy. I expected it to go back to leaking there like it had been. I'm putting it back. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. So there's none over there. There's one over there, and that's where I was just a moment ago. In here, this is the only valve I moved. Now that stopped, and there's no other leaks. And oh, there we go, there's a leak. The idea is to make the leak stop. Okay, and that made that leak come back. Yeah, I don't call the lurkers either if they don't show up on the... Yeah, I have some guys do it to me. I don't like it, but I don't say anything. But I don't do it myself. The only time I would look in there would be, say, if I'm wondering someone's still in chat. I can't remember why I did it last. I have done it. I can't remember. Well, I'm thinking we're better off with that leak. Just complaining about how annoying are the spam bots for me. Yeah, when they show up in my chat and they try to sell me viewers, I take a minute off, I ban them, I block them, and I report them. When Sid is here, my mod, he knows to do the same thing. So I need to turn one of these valves to get the leaking to stop. Well, let's see what happens when I turn this one. Okay, the leak moved. So it's not a matter of burning a valve or not. It's going back and forth. So we don't want it to come out of here. Probably will. We turn this one. Let's go to this one. Okay. Moving the steam along. Not sure how this is working. Well, that didn't stop that. Okay, that stopped. Oh, that one started again. It's going backwards. Let's get it to go forwards. Oh boy. Okay, so maybe we can stop turning this valve because now the steam is on this side. No, it's going backwards now. Coming out of here. We need to get it over here somewhere or to stop completely. Close that valve. Open that valve. Keeps telling me to go back to that valve. And that happens. Aha! Now we got it coming out of the back over there. Oh no, there's another valve here! Progress. Well, I'm not sure if that's progress. You're not gonna make me do that again, are you? I gotta keep going back to that same valve? Well, that's a different lake that we didn't have before. Okay. When the game takes you for a plumber. You know, I don't know. So, did you figure out how to solve this? I just solved it. I have no idea how. Just trying to turn valves, trying to keep the steam. It started by leaking on the right, and the leaks kept moving to the left. But then they would go back to the right. You don't know what you did. No, I do not know what I did. Oh! See? I knew there was something to fight down here. Now we gotta do the other side. And knowing what we just did isn't gonna make this any easier. This is not identical. Where is it leaking? Oh, there's, that's where it's leaking. Okay, that's a leak. Okay, well, the leak went further to the right. We don't want it going to the right. We want to work it to the left. So instead of working out, leaking out of the back, now it's leaking out of the front. It's not leaking. Okay, but there's a leak right there. So what do you do? Just keep turning the same valve? Now it's leaking out of the back again. The front or the side rather. Now's the front. Okay, so I think I'm getting it, and that's the whole sequence right there. It leaks out of four different plates. Leaks out of the right, the back, the front, and then the left, and then it continues to go back to the right, the back, the front, the left. So now that we got it all the way to the left, turn another valve. And that moved the leak over there. So, back to this. To the left again. So we leave it there. Now it's over to the right. And whatever you want to call that. Then over to the left. I hear it. Oh, and then there. Back to the start again. So I think we want to get it over to there. Okay. Now, next valve. I think I'm getting this. Okay. More bells. Try this one. Back there. Okay. You're going in the wrong direction. There we go, up top. So now let's go to the next valve. Damn, girl, why you can always stand right in front of me? Ooh. Let's leave it there. This ought to do it. Okay. Now here comes the flight. If I give you a weapon, do you know what to do with it? I don't have a weapon to give you. Is the shit gonna hit the fan? Oh! Oh, valves. My brute Spanish pronunciation. Oh, bells, valves. Spells valves is... Oh. Okay, so where am I? Where am I? Oh no, do I have to do this all over again? Okay, no. Well, how about I do this? put them on the other side of the door. Get out of the way. What happened? I know I did a save. What, I did, but you were ripped instantly. Woo! Well, those guardians, when they blast that steam on you, and I'm playing on expert, and my armor class, I'm a bit of a glass cannon. My sword is super powerful, but my armor stinks, relatively. This thing is acting like it, I gotta do this whole thing all over again. I know I did a save. Let me try to load my last save. Let's see where it puts me. And what does my quest tell me I gotta do? Find a way to open the vault gates. Yes, well, I know that. Oh, it's sending me right back to the beginning. Okay. Well, we're doing it again. We're doing it again. But now we know how to do it. This starts the whole ball rolling. Now, let's go do the left. Now we know how to do this. Okay, position one. There's four positions. Stop on position four. Position two. Position three. Stop there. Five. No. Stop when it's all the way over to the left as far as you can get. That one right there. So that's where you stop. And try that one a bunch of times. Okay. Yeah. Who are you swinging at? You want some? How about you? I didn't do a save. I did a friendly fire in the... Yeah. Well, we're getting good at this. Getting good at this. Third time's a charm.
Behind you. You go on ahead.
Yeah, you wait there. Where's the other dickhead? Yo! Wait here. The idea is to get the steam as far to the left as you can and then turn the next valve. And keep turning that valve. Until you get the steam as far to the left as you can. Then go to the next valve. That one only took one turn to get it to go to the left of the valve. And if you turn it once too many, it'll repeat the sequence again. The reason this puzzle is so difficult is because people automatically think a valve has two settings, open or closed. They don't realize every time they turn the valve, it'll move the steam to a different spot. It's not natural. I think that's the key to understanding how to not sure if that's the last one. Wasn't, but that one is, because it's to the left. Ooh. Which valve do I do? This one back here first? That's where I want it, right there. Where's the fight? Okay, now save. That was saved correctly. What type of damage is the steam blast? My closest guess would be fire. You got a good question there. It's not slashing or bludgeoning. It's not melee. Doesn't make sense to say ice or lightning. It's halfway between lightning and fire, or frost and fire. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Good question. Okay, now you guys can follow me. Yeah, whatever.
We heading out? Let's get going.
Yeah, where are we going? We're gonna go open this door. Do another save. Oh, I better do a new save. I've been doing saves on top of saves. That's bad. That's how you lose 5 hours. Go get him, Sparky.
I sense a presence.
Dead. I sense a presence. The good thing is, these guardians usually only have one steam breath, and then they have to recover. Oh, he's got a lot of hit points. Oh no, the goblin is down. And he's not moving. Oh, he's up. Oh no, I don't have enough mana to throw that spell. Go get him. Yikes. This is a different guardian. This one looks like it's not just made out of dwarven metal, but also ebony or something. Daedric arrows? Why has he got Daedric arrows? Okay, that opened the door. So this is what this was all about. Wraith Guard and Sunder. It's like a gauntlet and a hammer. And when you use them in combination, they increase your smithing skill by a lot. I'm guessing. It sounds an awful lot like the D&D module Dragonlance, the golden arm of Aragoth, for any of you D&D nerds out there. And let's see. I don't know if it's going to show up as a weapon. There's Sunder. It's plus 5 points of frost, fire, and shock. Plus 15 points of damage to stamina and magicka. Okay. And what about its counterpart? Wraithguard. Their gauntlets. Resist shock, fire, frost, magic, disease, and poison by 10%. Empowers keening and sunder. So you gotta wear these in order to empower sunder. But I don't remember keening. So we don't have keening yet. Legend lost. Okay, read Bailey's letter. Bellinis. Linus. Wraithguard and Sunder are singing. Considerate red. Can I drop it? Okay, no, I didn't want to drop it. I wanted to see it well. I wanted to drop it, but then pick it back up. But it dropped it and disappeared it. Okay, completed. Legends lost. Now I'll read that one more time. For some reason, it never would tick off that Reed Billings letter. It never would tick it off, no matter how many times I read it. But it's complete. That's all I care about. Find out more about Hilda. I don't know how to find out more about Hilda. Oh, that's right. I got to get out of here. Get ready to roll. Let's see. Let's try to find the door out of here. It's not there. I think this is it right here. No. Next door. Next door. Most assuredly remember this quest. Didn't remember it until we got near the end, though. Yes, to Skyrim. Now, where am I again? Way up north, but not super, super north. Go down to Rorikstad, where we got the goat. It's telling me to go here to learn more about the goat. Oh, there's enemies. You counting him? He doesn't even know I'm here. Come on, let's go get some troll fat. That looks like an ice wraith. Oh no, that's somebody's ice spikes missing. Oh, and then there's a wolf. Raining cows.
I picked up a set of fine silver brushes from the city. I thought you might be interested.
A thoughtful. I'll come take a look after supper.
Dude, don't go to sleep yet.
Aye.
Oh, it's in the book. It's in the book. Just added a whole bunch more quests to our list just to tick one off. Now, it didn't. When I was last trying to complete this quest, I didn't get this. You can go back to bed. Sorry.
I'm not looking for all those right now. Missing in action. Oh, this is going to take some time. This is going to take some time. Well, I thought the way we did this was we went to Solitude and they invited us to the party. I'm confused, and I've been to the Thalmor. I've been to the Thalmor Embassy, and that's where I thought this was. Or, then, where is the Thalmor Embassy? Over there? Really? Find a way to release Thurald from Thalmor custody. Okay. I might be mistaken as to what. What quest that was. Oh boy. Come on, Billy. Is that where we're going? All these people, huh? What's that? Somebody shooting arrows at me already, or all bones are falling? Everybody, come on. I know I didn't tell you to wait anywhere. They're probably trying to pad their way down here. Yeah. Well, how about we just go in there and kill everybody? Northwatch Keep. Okay, I remember this place. Do a frontal assault. Just bottle. Oh, I should have been sneaking. You can't block every swing. Oh, I'm over encumbered. No, I'm not over encumbered. I played that poorly. Well, let's end with my death as far as that tape goes. Oh no, I didn't do a save, so I gotta break recording.